What's up, guys? In this tutorial, I will show you how to change and verify your new email address for your Epic Games account. This should be quite an easy tutorial. For more information, click on the first link in the description below. Open up your Epic Games launcher and make sure you're logged in with the correct account. Select your profile icon on the top right of this window and select Account. A new window on your browser will open up, displaying your account settings and information. Under Account Information, you can see your current email address. Click the blue pencil icon and add your new email address. A verification code will be sent to your new email inbox, and make sure to enter the email address correctly, as you will not be able to change it for 90 days. To verify your new email address, you can click the link in the email you receive from Epic Games. In case you don't see the verification email in your inbox, head back to the Epic Games launcher. You will see a yellow notification at the top of the window, which will, when clicked, resend the verification email. You may have to check your spam folder to ensure the verification email arrived in your inbox. These steps and more information will be available in my extensive guide linked in the description below. I hope this helped you out. Leave a comment if you have any questions, and see you in the next one.